drove down Holly Grove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't think she can use. I'm not a small circle. I'm not a different pool. We all the same, man. We got on different shoes. We live in the same building. We got different views. I got a couple bars. I never get to use. Don't like my women single. I like my chicks and twos. And these days, all the girls are down the road. I need a strip club and all the bitches on the phone. Plus, I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kind of slow. Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Our next contest is in the super welterweight division, and it's over 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing you first, fan out of that corner, Wonder Ed Shortsworth White. From Ballymena, let's hear it for Chrissy Picker, Picker Hall! And standing across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black shorts with white. From Ballyclare, let's hear it for Alan Harper! Center ring boxers.
Yeah.
show your appreciation there for an excellent contest. And we have a winner by TKO in round number two, Chrissy Pickle. And let's hear it one more time for Al Hunter.